Two family members drowned while visiting Flat Rock Park in Randolph County Friday night. Coroner Terry Sparks identified the victims as 27-year-old Courtney Long and her 6-year-old niece Hannah Tucker. Emergency crews were called to the park located along Lake Wedowee on Friday night, but weren't able to recover the bodies until Saturday morning. Witnesses say the little girl fell in the water and her aunt had jumped in to try to save her.